Samsung tips part 120.
New Samsung Notes. Did you know you can lock personal and private notes? When you finish writing your note, go back to the notes homepage and long press on that note. Then you'll get the option to lock the notes. Then from here, you can either set a password or use your fingerprint to unlock. Like and follow for more.